are you today?
Shut the fuck up, let's play some squash.
Let's get started on those wobble shots. Get in position.
All right, let's squash.
Okay.
You gotta squash the demons inside of you. No! You remind me of my dead mother.
What are you doing?
Trying to get my head in the game.
With your hands in your butt.
Alright, practice those wobble shots, Matilda.
That's what I'm doing.
Gosh, damn it! I wish someone would moisten my balls right now.
What?
They're dry! Stay alive.
Is this right?
Get in me! Get out of me! Please help me! Get that!
Here!
You'll get hydrated. You're gonna fucking die out there, Matilda. So do you got a boyfriend?
I'm 15, Mr. Peckerson.
Do you want a boyfriend? Are you really 15? Because it looks like to me, you just want to be. Let's get some more squash. Let's get up. Come on. Matilda!
No!
Get it, Matilda.
Oh, it hurts.
So, your parents still together?
They're dead, actually.
Whoa, 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 Matilda. Secrets should be secrets. Squash coach, not your therapist. Get your head in the game. So, how'd they die?
I went to the zoo.
Wait a second, I'm getting a phone call. Hey. Graham. Did you get the gram? That was my grandma. She's all the gram crackers. She owes me a gram of cocaine.
I don't want to play any more squash today, Mr. Peckerson. I'm feeling real sad.
You know what, Matilda? You've done a really great job today. You wanna go to the backseat of my car? You wanna have a drink? I got drinks in the backseat of my car. Hey. Let's go moisten some balls.